In this video, I'll be showing you how to make YouTube Shorts a vertical video, vertical YouTube Shorts from your PC or laptop. So it will be a completely free application and easy steps so that you can just follow the steps and so you can create, you can make vertical videos for YouTube Shorts on your PC. So please follow all these steps that I've explained in this video. So friends, to make vertical video, for YouTube Shorts on your PC, first thing is you have to go for an application called Canva.com. So once you type canva.com, you will be able to find this website. So this is a completely free website wherein you can create images and also the YouTube Shorts. So many YouTubers are not aware that they can edit, create the YouTube Shorts vertically. They can create the YouTube Shorts for their YouTube channel. So I'll be showing the quick and easy steps so that you can just follow these steps and you can create the YouTube Shorts for your YouTube channels, the vertical videos. So first thing is we have come inside the canva.com. so you are supposed to log into this website. So suppose if you are new to this website, you can log in from your Google Gmail, or you can sign up for this canva.com website and then you can start creating the you can make vertical videos for YouTube Shorts and also create different images for your social media profiles. So all that we have to do is click on this video button. So here you'll be able to see the for you presentations, social media, video, print products, marketing, office and more. So here we are going to choose create video. So once we click on this video button, so here you will be able to see the create a video. So here 1920 into 1080 pixels. So this is the, so 1920 into 1080 pixels will be the horizontal. So this is not suitable for the vertical video. So next comes the Facebook video. So here it will be 1080 into 1080 pixels. So you don't have to even select this. So third one will be video message, and the fourth one you will be able to find the mobile video, which is the vertical video format. So this is 1080 into 1920 pixels. So you just have to click on this. So once you click on this vertical format of this video, so here you will be able to edit the videos. So here I'll be showing video that the vertical video that to create for the YouTube Shorts. So first thing is I'll be choosing the videos here. So here it is offering us free videos which you can use for your YouTube Shorts. So suppose if you are if you want to find a specific video, they have many different videos available here, but those are pro and you need to get the subscription. So you may find the link of the to get the Canva Pro. You can find the link in the description of this video so that you can have a pro version of the Canva and you can start using their different images and videos. So right now I'll be using the free video which is available here. So I just clicked on this. So here you'll be able to see that it is a 35-second video, but as you are aware that the video length should not be more than 15 seconds. So I have just created a 15 seconds video. Here you can see that the length of this video is 15 seconds. So I'll also choose the once you click on this audio, you will be able to find the music here which you can attach to your vertical video that you are creating from your desktop or PC. So I'll just click music here. I'll just type the free music. So it is showing us plenty of the collections here. So I can choose anyone here. So here I have different mood, that is the piano instrumental. So they are offering some of the music free. So I'll be using this morning snowflake. So the music is automatically set for 15 seconds of for this the vertical video for your YouTube Shorts. So I'll just play this video so that you can just have a glimpse that how your video will be uploaded or how it is visible on the YouTube Shorts. So I'll just click on this. So now I think I'll just pause this video. So now I think you are able to listen to the music, which is completely free, and you can use for creating the vertical video for the YouTube Shorts. So instead of this video, you can also replace this with we can replace this video with photos. So you can make use of the free photos available here. But whenever you want to create the YouTube Shorts, make sure that you will be working on a specific topic. And if you want to know how to find the topic for YouTube Shorts, you can leave a comment saying that I want to learn how to find the topic for YouTube Short videos, so that I'll create a next interesting video that will help you to find the topic for to create the YouTube Shorts from your desktop or PC. So I'll be I'll just type piano here. So here we are able to find different images. These are all free, and since we are using the music, the background music as piano, also I can make it as vertical. Here you'll be still be able to find many images which are vertical, already edited and available for you completely free of cost. So all that you have to do is click and drag this here. So I just copy this once again. So right now we can see that there is a 15 seconds video which is ready for downloading, upload the file. So I'll just try to play this video here. So you're able to see the image and background music. So you can also upload this for the YouTube Shorts. So but as I told you, please decide the topic on which you want to create the YouTube Shorts. Then you can find similar images or the videos in the Canva website. And suppose if you want to go for the Canva Pro, you can find the link in the description of this video, and you can make use of that link. Open a new account with Canva, or you can also get the Pro Canva account. So once we have already completed this creating this video, we just need to click on this download, which is, you can see this on the top right hand corner. So once I click on this, it is giving me an option as MP4 video, which is suggested, and this is a right format that you want to download, and which you can upload the vertical video file for your YouTube Shorts. So by default, it is giving me all the three pages, because the three images what I have uploaded is distributed with the 5 seconds, which will become a 15 seconds. So once you are done, you just need to click on this download file. So now you are able to see that the file is downloading on my computer. So friends, I have downloaded this the YouTube Shorts video file here. So I just named this video for the vertical video for YouTube Shorts on PC. So now you can upload this file on your YouTube Shorts as a YouTube Shorts, but remember that you need to follow certain steps to upload the YouTube Shorts on your computer. So friends, if you want to know how to upload YouTube Shorts on PC, I have explained all the important steps in this video, so that you can also watch this video, and this video will be available in the description of this video, or also you can click on this corner button and watch this video completely. So friends, thank you for watching this video on how to make vertical video for YouTube Shorts on PC or desktop. So now you can just simply follow the steps, and you'll be able to create a unique or a fresh YouTube Shorts video for your YouTube channel, and also upload it. And suppose you want any help to create or to find the topic for your YouTube Shorts, you can leave a comment. Suppose you have any doubts about this topic or this video, you can leave your comments or questions. So don't forget to hit the like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and share this video now.